taste your own tongue, and you can't touch the tip of this finger with the tip of this finger.
In order to be what we are, we have to come out of what we are not. Now, here you and I are sitting in a body. Now, in a few years, this body will die. Raise my hand, I raise my hand, but am I the body? What am I?
We have a civilization based on science and technology. And we've cleverly arranged things so that almost nobody understands science and technology. Now that is as clear a prescription for disaster as you can imagine. It's a combustible mixture of ignorance and power.
What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I myself? I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that. Because it's so mysterious, it's so elusive. Because what you are in your inmost being escapes your examination in rather the same way that you can't look directly into your own eyes without using a mirror. You can't bite your own teeth. You can't taste your own tongue. And you can't touch the tip of this finger with the tip of this finger.
We have a civilization based on science and technology. And we've cleverly arranged things so that almost nobody understands science and technology.
And that is as clear
a disaster as you can imagine. It's a combustible mixture of ignorance and power.
You and I are sitting in the room. Now, in a few years, this body will die.
Fascinating preoccupation than that, because it's so mysterious, it's so elusive. Because what you are in your inmost being escapes your examination in rather the same way that you can't look directly into your own eyes without using a mirror, bite your own teeth, you can't taste your own tongue. And you can't touch the tip of this finger with the tip of this finger.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.